So I was editing videos and I was going through my files and I remember this one and I found it. Let's just say the past me kind of makes the future me laugh a little bit, and also I used the word like a lot more than I have. So let's go look at the past me and compare it to the future me. Ready?
So the video you're about to see, it's Jared's birthday. Alright, so the video you're about to see is us at Jared's birthday, screwing around me, Jordan, and Jared. We were screwing around, having some fun. And there's this thing about a pickle piper. Anyways, there's this thing about a pickle piper. I don't know if I got that on video, but me and Jordan were at Xbox and you're like, "Hey, Colton!" And I was just like,
"Yeah."
"You're a pickle. You're gonna do what with my pickle?" And Jordan was just like, "I need a haircut." Jordan was all like, "You're pickles." And then, what I said to Jordan was, "You want your pickle pipes?" And, it went on from there. And it's this new thing, the pickle piper. We get our pipes pickled by a pickle pepper. And then I was just like, "Peter Piper picked a peck of pickle peppers." So yeah, and also, did I mention I have a... So the video you're about to see is us just screwing around, not going to sleep. At 6 in the morning, every time you hear doo 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 or whatever the song, the grandfather clock, yeah, that's every hour that the piper might pick your pickle pepper. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickle peppers.
Peter Piper picked a peck of pickle peppers.
You know that, right? Double. Triple Nagasaki. Quadruple nipple. Triple bean pipe. Shut up. Little piper.
I'm not a piper.
I'm gonna pipe your egg.
I feel my pickle being piped.
Hey.
Hey.
I'm giving you guys one more chance, okay?
Okay.
How's it going? Nothing much.
Is it a pickle piper?
Shut up, I'm on the phone. So? What are you doing?
Yeah, my pickle's being packed too.
Yeah.
Shut up. I'm gonna have to punish you if you don't stop. I'm starting to get aggravated and it's not funny anymore.
That means go to sleep.
He's the one that started
Shut
it.
Up. Jordan, just let it go. I'm gonna go tell my dad. Go.
to tell him to go to my room.
You said it like 7 times.
It's not funny anymore.
I know. Then why do you keep saying it?
Jordan, just shh.
I'm not being in the wrong here.
Just, can you both be quiet for a second?
Yeah, just be quiet for 5 minutes.
Okay, time starts now.
No, for an hour.
For an hour. Time starts now.
No, for 2 hours.
Okay, 2 hours. Time.
3 hours, actually. Okay, thank you.
Okay, 3 hours. Time starts now. Tick, 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 tick. Tick, 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 tick.
Shocked.
I think 3 hours is too long. I don't think it's enough.
Okay.
You know when I farted? Holy shit.
I will give you...
Go on.
5 minutes. Pick your stuff up, and I'll tell my dad to get ready to take you guys home. Or, Colton shuts up and goes to sleep.
Me shut up? It's Jordan.
And turns his camera off.
I'm turning my camera off. It's my camera.
You can go in his room.
No. No, Jordan can go in your room.
You guys just be quiet.
Or choice. Jordan goes in your room.
Your choice.
I think Jordan needs to go in your room.
I'm gonna start picking on you too.
Yeah.
Don't pick on me. Okay, Colton.
I'm not doing anything. I haven't done anything. He keeps making me laugh.
You guys should.
If he's gone, I wouldn't laugh. I would just be here.
Asleep?
Yeah, I'd be asleep. I just want to go to...
Shave Colton's hand. And you blew it to his nose.
Okay. I'm giving you 5 minutes to pack your stuff up then.
Oh, look. Now she's basting the chicken.
Colton? Jordan gets to stay. If Colton doesn't go to my room in less than 4 minutes,
I'm not leaving. I'm not leaving. I'm staying.
Have to go home.
Okay, fine.
All right.
You're welcome. Maybe you just leave.
I'm giving you 5 minutes, guys. Go pack up now.
5 minutes. Okay, yeah. Looks like we picked the quiet one.
That's fine. I'm gonna go pack up.
Thanks
for the
luck. Okay.
Or Jordan.
Or we can just go to sleep.
Jordan. Jordan. Colton, go in the room now.
I'm not going in the room. I haven't done anything. I haven't even done anything. He just keeps talking.
There's socks on the bed.
Take them off.
I don't know how, what.
Jordan?
Where are they at?
I saw the pickle piper.
I'm really scared.
What did I say?
I don't know. Fruity Loop?
No.
Is it Chooty Choot?
I don't remember, but you know what the good ship lollipop is, right?
Yeah.
Wait, say it again? The good ship lollipop. Sing that part.
Crackers in my suit.
Monkeys and rabbits, loop the loop.
No. Farming.
It's Lolly Holloman.
Oh, it's on the tip of my tongue.
It's on the tip of my...
It's...
Did Just rip it off of this. Just rip it
name,
off there.
She's named. There's a drink named after her.
Shirley Temple.
Yeah, Shirley Temple. I'm gonna break your house.
Oh, you just like. What should you do? You just like a ninja swiping like.
Go get Dead Island. I wanna play Dead Island.
My foot's numb. Here. My foot's numb.
Good. That's what my objective was.
You know what my objective is?
What? To get your pickle piped?
Yeah. I did. I got my pickle piped really hard in Jared's bedroom. I didn't like it. Be careful of the pickle piper.
Colton?
You know, I'm going to watch over you guys and protect you from the pickle piper.
If you're not going to be quiet, then go back in my
room. No, I was just telling you what I was going to do so you don't feel awkward.
Okay, good.
I have one more thing to say. The pickle piper man awakens.
Awakens?
Awakens. The pickle piper man awakens.
Shut up.
He's in the front door. He's coming in. Oh god. He went through the door. Jordan, don't move. Oh god. You're getting your pickle piped right now. Oh god, this is too intense. Oh god, I heard him. Oh god, he's going over to Jared. Oh god.
What?
The pickle piper man is standing on top of you, Jared.
Oh, is it?
Oh god, he's pickle piping you. Oh no. God.
No, my pickle's being rubbed.
What? Is that how it works?
I don't know what that means
at all. Yeah, what? Do you even know what a pickle pipe is? Obviously not.
Nope.
It's not even possible to rub a piper.
You just pick your pipe. Look, I'll do it right now. I'm just gonna pick you.
Sick, you can't just. I don't even know.
It's not like you're rubbing one out. It's like, god, you have a sick mind.
Well, I'm kind of, you know.
On a foot rub.
I'm trying to have one of those dreams where you can decide what happens. So please squat.
It's called a lucid dream, Jordan.
Be quiet. I'm gonna have a lucid dream.
God damn it. You sleep a lot.
Sleepwalk. I snore really loudly and I kick my feet.
I don't like people that sleepwalk. I have a fright from that because.
Don't wake me up though, got it?
No, I will wake you up because it scares the shit out of me.
No, if you wake me up, it'll scare the crap out of me. I've been woken up once because I was sleepwalking.
No, I will wake you up. Jared will wake him up together. And we're gonna record it.
Haven't you heard? If you wake up a sleepwalker, you'll scare the crap out of them?
Maybe you'll scare the pickle piper man.
Colton, don't wake me up if I'm sleepwalking.
Jared.
It's actually pretty
cool. Like, I have goose pebbles right now. Just talking about it. Don't laugh. It's really scary.
Yeah, I know. My sister used to do it.
I don't like sleepwalkers.
Go in my room and lock yourself in the door.
You're gonna, like, teleport through or something. You're gonna, like, use your mind powers. Jordan.
If you guys don't want to see me sleepwalking, then you better be there. Run into the bathroom and lock yourself in the door, or...
You might be in the bathroom. No, that's a bad idea, because the pickle piper likes to hide in showers.
Because I sleepwalk.
And sometimes, you might see the pickle piper in the mirror. He's sometimes there. He's, like, brushing his teeth. It's really scary.
If you're going to stare at someone, stare at Colton.
You know if you look to the side and then, like, fall asleep? You'll fall asleep with your eyes open.
Really?
Yeah. There's this girl at our daycare, and she's like...
If you look to the side, you can fall asleep with your eyes open.
Yeah, if you keep looking to the side and you fall asleep. She's like a pro. Like, if you like were to move, her eyes would follow you. It's really creepy. You're gonna wake her up and be like, so what did you dream about? Ponies. It's just... Okay. You have like a white cloth. I'm taking this white cloth and hiding.
We're gonna tie a bell to your wrist so if you do that, we're gonna know.
Ring, ring, it's like it's gone. Oh shit. It's like we turn around, he's there. Holy shit. Everyone run.
And I'm a really heavy sleeper too.
Who is that?
What was that?
That was you, Colton.
No, it wasn't. I swear to God.
Dude, you're the only one with a camera with a light.
That wasn't a light.
Yeah, it was.
No, it wasn't. I swear to God. It was a beam of light. Get it right, God.
Please, I can see it.
Huh?
Just let me go to sleep.
Okay, just don't pickle pipe me at night. I don't want to go to sleep. Don't.
Shh.
Can I go on Xbox?
No.
Why not?
Cause.
I'm scared.
Don't think about what you're scared of. Or think about it a lot. Actually, that works actually like a lot. If you just keep thinking about what you're scared of, you'll eventually get over it. I've done it before.
It's not working, Jordan.
Just keep doing it. You have to do it for like an hour.
Jordan, what's in the hall? What the hell is that?
What?
Hey guys.
What?
Look in the hallway.
No.
Do it.
No.
Oh God.
I'm looking.
You see that?
What?
Oh my God, I'm videotaping this. Jordan, look.
No.
Do it.
Oh, Charlie horse.
It's gone. I'm really scared now.
What was that?
I don't know. Did you see it?
What was it?
I don't wanna know. I don't wanna go to bed now. I think I might die.
Well then come sleep on my bed.
Okay.
Colton, you should sleep by me. That's scary too.
Yeah. Sleep by him.
If I sleep by Jordan,
yeah,
then I might be a little bit safe because.
Okay, let's sleep by Jordan.
Oh shit! My phone's in your bedroom.
Go get it.
No, I don't want it. The pickle pipe.
Go
no,
sleep.
No, the pickle piper's in there. Go grab my phone.
No.
Go whisper light for me.
No.
If I get my pickle pipe while I'm in there.
Tell no, I'm not getting my pickle pipe. Go sleep by Jordan then.
No.
Just go sleep by Jordan.
Come on.
Come with me.
No.
Please.
No.
I'm scared. I might get my pickle pipe right off. It's gonna get pipped right off. Why not do it's a pickle? Okay, I'm gonna do it. Wish me luck.
Right.
Wish me luck.
Yeah, I'm wishing you luck.
No, you aren't. I
want
to hear you.
I wish you luck.
I wish Colton has
no,
a lot of luck.
I don't want to do it. I saw something in the hall. I don't want to look in the hall.
Just go in the hallway and go get it.
I'm turning on the light. Can I close your eyes? It's
not Marley.
It's not the sneeze. Oh, shit.
Just go get your phone. Go!
Go!
Okay. He's so stupid.
It's kind of funny.
Okay, now turn the light off and lay next to Jordan.
I'm gonna go sleep with you.
Okay, then go to sleep with me.
I'm gonna turn off. Oh well, I guess it's gonna be like that. No,
you
turn it off. No, I
can't. Who are you gonna sleep by?